parce que il est manifestation va professeur d'acuya l'occasion donc ta fois bilan ya 50
années. This song is about Jekamine. Jekamine is a mining company, the biggest one of Central Africa.
Caractérise réellement le Congo. Bien qu'il y ait un peu d'espoir, mais
and it was something for people of this area, and that's why he dedicated the song to this company.
What is the message, the overall message that he's trying to get across? Sando, what are you trying to get across on this song? What do you want? Why is this song important?
En fait, le message que je voulais transmettre dans cette chanson, c'est...
There were a lot of workers. Jekamine used a lot of workers and many companies was dependent of Jekamine for water, for everything to provide Jekamine of material and so on.
Understanding that there's a lot of mining being done in the Congo that's illegal mining, where people are being forced to labor.
Yes. It was not just an understanding. There were two UN reports about it. The last one, I think, is from 2 years ago, where the Secretary General's office asked the UN to consider sanctions against the countries that were most involved in this, in the export. The illegal export of this, nothing much has happened.
Some of these minerals are exported in large quantities outside of the Congo. They're exported by individuals who have exploited local communities, violated Congolese laws, and are moving these goods into the commercial marketplace.
Now, there is an exchange in Canada called the Toronto, where mineral companies operate. It's a mineral exchange, and they explain the practices of these companies in Congo and especially in Katanga, where they will acquire a concession by promising this and that and the other, and of course by giving lots of bribes. And then, once they have the concession, sell the title on the market, on the stock exchange in Toronto to another company, make a profit, and disappear with that profit.
A decade and a half ago, when those individuals who said diamonds could not be traced.
Happening? Do you see a lot of presence of expatriate personnel coming to manage and operate these mining deposits?
Well, what I saw was the world was there. I saw trucks loading up from all over the world.
Really? Uh-huh.
How corruption ends, how to end corruption, is, of course, has exercised the minds of many, many people all over the world.
When was the first time you learned about conflict minerals? Do you remember when it happened?
The issue of conflict minerals probably as much as a decade ago.
Thank you.